Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Saurav here and let's start today's tutorial. So in our last tutorial we have learned about INSTR function. In this tutorial we are going to learn about LPAD and RPAD. Alright, this is PAD. We are going to learn about LPAD and RPAD. Let's jump to SQL workshop and learn with example. Suppose we have a string here. I'll show you the LPAD and RPAD with both string and tables column. All right. Okay, so let's start the example. I have a string here. I'm writing Google inside the string. I'm giving address name colon from dual. All right. Let's run this. Got Google as the output. So what LPAD and RPAD does, we are padding some character or number or anything what you want to pad. You can pad at the left side of the string or right side of the string. First of all, I'll show you for LPAD. LPAD means left padding. Okay, so I just want to pad something into Google. Okay, so how we can do that? See, here we have total 6 characters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 characters in Google. I want it as 10 characters and the rest 4 characters would be star. I'm saying this program that Google is of 6 character. I want it as 10 characters with some, you know, rest of the 4 character will be star. And where the star should come? Left side of the string. Let's run this query. Yeah. So as you can see, I'll just increase the font size first so that it would be, you know, better visible to you. Yeah. So as you can see, Google and 4 stars are coming before Google or left side of the Google. So this is what LPAD does. Now let's do the same thing with RPAD. Just copy it and paste it. Paste. And we'll be doing here RPAD. We are doing the same thing, but this time star will come on the right side of the string. See. So all you know, stars are coming on the right side of the string. So this is how LPAD and RPAD works. Let's see the same example with column name. So let's do select star from employees table. Let's run this query. So we have this data in employee column. Let's do something. We'll just select where's the salary column. Yeah, this is salary. So I want, I'll select salary column, select salary comma, I'll use LPAD here, LPAD salary, whatever the salary number is, I want to make it as, you know, 6 characters with some star value. I'll add append star into left side of the salary. I'll append, you know, star in the left side of the salary and then we'll run this query. So as you can see, all are having 5 characters and 1 star is coming before that. Here 2 stars, here 2 stars. Got it. So this is all the stars are coming from the left side, in the left side of the column. So you can make as, you know, this is all up to you. Here if I'll write 10, so it will be coming as 10 characters. See. So this is our, you know, L padded column. And this is how the output is coming. All right, you can do the same thing with RPAD as well, no problem. So I'm using just your RPAD and run this query. Yeah, so as you can see, all the stars getting padded on the right side of the column, and this is the original amount, and this is like the stars are getting padded. You can write anything here. Like if you want you can write hash as well, no problem. So all hashes are coming here on the right side of the column. You can write anything. You can write 0 as well, no problem. So this is all up to you. So this is how LPAD and RPAD works. Hope this is understandable for you. For any doubt or any confusion, just mail me. I'll write my email ID in, you know, details section, and you can mail me or comment me in the comment box. Yeah, that's it for today. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching the tutorial.